think it's having a baby.
Weird.
Huh?
We should leave him alone.
In a slug world, and the girl's like,
they're clear?
I don't know. I have never seen anything like it before.
It's moving. I've never seen anybody give birth out of his mouth.
That's Elijah.
I don't understand.
I want to touch it. I want to lick it.
I won't focus.
I went to check on her next afternoon. Harbor was empty. Totally cleared out. Sorry.
And you're sure that she dropped Jasmine off at her grandma's?
Yeah, Mrs. Garber and I were relieved, but she had someone to turn to.
Now, besides.
No, I'm not even getting it hit on the video.
You using Jasmine?
You hit her?
Yeah, anything like that.
No, I'm not. Jasmine's clean, seemed well cared for, and that's why I thought Sue was the same thing. This goes to show, doesn't it?
I guess. Now, everybody else seen her before?
Yeah, it's Jen. He came back a couple days later. He was looking for me.
What'd you tell him?
What did I do? Nothing.
Mother kidnaps her daughter, and the daughter's never seen again. Looks to me like the judge made the right custody call. Jasmine didn't disappear until a year after they'd been on the run, right? And the landlord said he never saw any signs of abuse.
So maybe the stress of being on the run got to her.
Guys, Lucy, I need the birth. When the fence was there, she was talking to Chris Posey.
We were old friends from back in high school. I think she just wanted me to know that she was okay, after the shooting.
Then why didn't she tell you she'd be replaced by lunch?
No, she didn't say that. I mean, at least not to me. Maybe she was talking to someone else.
She only made one call.
No, I don't know how I can help you.
You're disturbed by telling me the truth.
About what?
I've lost my appetite.
I suppose nobody's seen that little girl.
Yeah, he's got me.
It's really strange. It's like it's shedding or something.
Now, for reasons I'm failing to understand,
it's not shedding.
Ouch, you're running over my toe.
I'm always to that.
Because this is all about trying to protect her.
Here, you hold the light for a minute.
Maybe you should go home soon. Well, I'll take her from me. You need to keep her. No way. Yes. Nick and my father are going to be looking for a single mother and daughter. They won't be looking for us separately. You can see she's your dear.
Look, it's connected to that side of that face and the side of that face.
We have to keep her safe, Chris. You have to help me keep her.
There's a bug on it.
You're acting crazy. You stole your kid. You disappeared for a year. And then you call me in the middle of the night, ask me to come to some truck stop.
Mommy?
You see the bug?
What's going on?
No, it's too close.
I won't clean anything clean for a year.
I gotta go. Yeah.
She was
already crazy.
Apparently that bug disturbed it, because it's... Whoa!
Where'd it go?
I don't know, it's gone!
It just disappeared. It has a hole right there. Do you see that?
Yeah, it's like part of its face. What's that hole in the side? Right there is a hole.
I don't know.
Right
I see
there.
It. Does that one have one?
That must be like it's. I don't know.
It's a breather.
They both have that white thing on the side of their face.
That's weird. I think we interrupted the honeymoon.